anticipation of the green flag as they enter turn three. The young band action continues right now.
Thank you. Thank you. Hess in second.
Woo! As we present the Stephanie Eckl Memorial Traveling Trophy.
Greg Oaks wins it.
To our winner, Greg Oaks. Let's take the mic on down to Mr. Jeff Angelonis now.
Ladies and gentlemen, number 22, your future winner.
In my phone?
Greg Oaks.
Okay.
Congratulations.
There he is.
The 8th annual Stephanie Eckl Memorial 50. It's the 8th annual, but it's the first one here at Bradford Speedway. What you feeling right now?
I'll tell you that last week started, I was scared to death, but right front was broke. I felt something's not right. I didn't know the player was going down. I'm like, just hang on, baby. One more lap here. We let too many let this one go.
Yeah, did you see that right front tire?
Well, you know, I thought we had a right front tire going down. I didn't know what was going on there. We caught the wall a little bit earlier, and I just was like, man, if it could happen, it happens to us. And like, boy, just hold together for one lap here.
A little while back in the race, Mike Knight had some mechanical problems. You were in second place, but that luck hung on, and you came out to win the Stephanie Eckl Memorial 50. Once again, congratulations. Thanks again. Take care. Let's send it back upstairs to Jeff Duncan.
Mom, look how smooth that track is.
Mom, look how smooth. Thank you, Jeff Angelonis. And we congratulate Greg Oaks once again on his victory in the Stephanie Eckl Memorial 50 lap race. We thank you all for joining us tonight at the Bradford Speedway. I've had a note passed to me that we will be making up the postponed Friday regular season championship this Thursday. Stay tuned for details on the times in particular. We'd like to one more time thank Reed's Power Sports of Jamestown for their sponsorship of tonight's event. And Andrew Sales and Service of Eldred for their sponsorship of the trophies this evening.
There's the father.
If you are in the need of messenger notary service or tag and registration services, you may
Stephanie
visit them
Eckl
online and are encouraged to do so. That is andrewssalesandservice.com. Of course, thank you to all of our sponsors who made the Stephanie Eckl Memorial 50 possible. It's been a fun season. We've got just the one more race, as I say. And then we'll be done for the year, and we'll see you next year. For Ashley Gray, I'm Jeff Duncan. We'll
loving memory, Stephanie Eckl.
Definitely look forward to having you join us on the early morning events on 95.3.